Noose incident is under investigation. This one at the U.S. Mint on Independence Mall. In this case, a Mint employee is accused of hanging the noose, which reportedly happened last week. It's unclear if that person is facing any charges.